This video has been sponsored by my own website, pretcaliber.com. If you want, you can still buy Windows 10 Pro 64-bit, the retail version, so not the OEM version, for only $12.50. I still have keys available, so act fast before they're sold out. And if you're interested in other games, make sure to check them out as well. I have been modding games since the end of the 90s, starting with Unreal. During these years, over 20 years, I've seen various games which have been modded and where the difference is so huge in comparison with the original and with the modded version. In this video, I would like to show you what a difference it can be when you mod the game and that it is almost unrecognizable to the original. Regarding Oblivion and Skyrim, I use my own modded versions, but I have to say for Skyrim, I used a winter mod on top of all the other mods, so it looks even more colder, snowier, and icier than Skyrim already does. So that's something you have to take in consideration. For the rest, Oblivion, I used my tutorial. And for that, if you're interested again, make sure to check out the links in the video description to follow the tutorials. Regarding Minecraft, I would like to thank BasilDoomHD for his content. And regarding Fallout 4, I would like to thank StellifyGamer for his showcase. So for every showcase, I made sure to include a screenshot how the original game looks so you can have a direct comparison. Let me know what you guys think in the comments and enjoy this video.